to chaos. Tonight, protests get out of control in some major cities. Officers in riot gear responding and trying to break up these crowds. At the Supreme Court, a peaceful night. A sea of protesters holding signs and chanting after today's historic ruling that changes our abortion laws and rights in this country. Here in the Bay Area, thousands of people on the streets of San Francisco, San Jose, and Oakland.
This is not what my mother fought for. This is not what I have fought for my whole life.
I refuse to live in a place where if I have a normal medical procedure that I need to do, I can't get it done.
We break down the decision that's dividing the country, prompting anger for many and joy from anti-abortion groups. Also this evening, it's hard to miss the spectacular new light show that kicks off Pride Weekend in the Bay Area. And COVID rules are changing again in one local county, the new rules that go into effect at midnight.
And it's been a long week for firefighters, especially in this heat. So what's next? I'm tracking what's in store for your weekend.
Late tonight, some of the protests turning ugly. Tensions are running high across the country. This video from Phoenix, you can see people upset with the Supreme Court ruling, closing in on the Arizona State Capitol, and then you see police in riot gear, standing guard, even firing tear gas into the crowd. In Los Angeles, confrontations between protesters and police, someone launching fireworks, someone else lighting a torch. Police working to break up this crowd in downtown L.A. And in Washington, D.C., a huge crowd at the Supreme Court right there on the steps, holding signs, chanting, and vowing to fight back after today's historic ruling that overturned Roe v. Wade. This is a pivotal moment in this country, and it comes when many of us are already divided. The Supreme Court is reversing 50 years of abortion rights. Aside from the legality and politics of it all, this comes down to women and families and their rights. Around the country, mostly peaceful marches and mostly people upset with today's ruling. You can see the various locations from New York to Texas and here in California. NBC Bay Area Cheryl Hurd starts our coverage in San Francisco on this very active night. Cheryl.
Well, hundreds of people gathering in front of the federal building tonight. They want the world to know that they do not plan to give up their fight against the rollback of Roe versus Wade.